Dear students of class 11, today we are going to discuss the example 4.7. In this example, it deals with the great findings made by Galileo and written in his book Two New Sciences, where he stated that for elevations which exceeds or falls out of 45 degree by equal amounts, the ranges are also equal. Means the range of the projectile will be same if the angle of projection is by same amount greater than 45 degree and smaller than 45 degree. This is because we can see using the relation for the horizontal range of a projectile. Say for example, if we have two projectiles, one shown by a single arrow and another shown by double arrow, both are at x degree with the line making 45 degree angle with the either y or x axis. That means the projectile is the projectiles are at angle of projection 45 plus x and 45 minus x. Now here you see the relation for horizontal range, r is equal to v0 square sine 2 theta by g. Here v0 is the projection speed velocity at the time of projection, and theta is the angle made by the projectile at the time of projection with x axis, and g is acceleration due to gravity. In this case, you see that whether you put theta is equal to 45 plus x or you put theta is equal to 45 minus x, in both the cases you will have the same value of horizontal range, because of the fact that when you multiply 45 plus theta within bracket by 2, you get 90 plus 2 theta or 2x, whatever you select. And again, you get for another value 90 minus 2x or 2 alpha. And as a matter of fact, that sine 90 plus 2 alpha and sine 90 minus 2 alpha are having same equal values. Therefore, the horizontal range for both these cases, both these projectiles will be same. However, Galileo found it empirically, means he projected the projectile at those angles and saw the horizontal range covered by each projectile. So, thank you and have a nice day.